How to check recent activity on Android phone. Hey everyone, this is Rose and I'm here to guide you the easy way to check recent activities on your Android device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe for more tech and tips videos. Without much ado, let's dive right into the video. Open settings on your device. Tap the search bar at top, type in data and privacy. Once you type in, you have to wait for a while until this option gets loaded on your device. You need to scroll down and you need to search for data and privacy. If you are not able to find this way, you need to come back from the section, open your Google application, and then select the profile at top right corner of the screen. Tap Manage your Google account. Before that, make sure you have chosen your Google account. Once done, you will land on this section. You need to directly go to Data and Privacy. You need to scroll down. And when you scroll down, select My Activity button. And then on this page, you will see every recent activities on your Android phone when you scroll down this way. That's it. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.